If you're getting a little bored with simple character building in Nomad Sculpt, then let's step it up a notch with this cute gal, who's a little more complex. I'm Dave Reed, a 2D artist, a 3D artist, and a content creator with a wife and a cat. I love drawing, I love 3D sculpting, and I love giving away all my knowledge. All my knowledge and insight to anyone that'll listen. So here's what you'll learn in class. How to create that simple, classic 3D head shape, choosing primitives to block out the body and hair, keeping your sculpt smooth and efficient, tips and tricks for stylization and keeping the art fresh, Blender prep and the full pipeline from tablet to computer, and creating a clean, beautiful character turntable. You should be pretty familiar with Nomad Sculpt already to take this class. So let's pull everything together and create some next level art. And yeah, it's time for you to start getting into Blender.
You ready?
You ready?
I'm ready.
I'm ready to do this.
Keep drawing, keep sculpting, and I look forward to seeing you in class.
Oh, there it is.